Want to see FPS, CPU and GPU stats live on your screen while gaming? In this video, I'll show you how to get an FPS meter on your PC using MSI Afterburner. First things first, to get an FPS counter on your PC, you have to install the MSI Afterburner application. You can download the app from the official MSI website. If you see two options from the app, like I'm getting here, then select the final version, as it is a stable version. The setup will be downloaded as a zip file. So extract it and launch the setup. You can uncheck this Norton 364 Gamer, you don't need it. The rest of the setup process is very basic. Just follow the on-screen prompts. You'll get this Revert Unit Statistics window, accept the terms and tap on Next. And tap on Install. So this is the main software screen. On the left, you'll see this gear icon. Click on it to open settings. First thing to do here is to select the dedicated GPU. You may see two options here. One is your dedicated GPU and the other is your built-in iGPU. Make sure to select your dedicated GPU, like I am selecting my Nvidia RTX 4060 GPU. Also, remember the number of the dedicated GPU. It may be GPU1 or GPU2. In my case, it's GPU1. Now, go to the monitoring section. And from here, you'll see a lot of options on the screen. First, scroll down and check the frame rate option. And then also check the show in on-screen option. Similarly, you can also choose to show other stats on the screen like minimum, average or max frame rate, GPU temperature, GPU usage, CPU temperature, RAM usage and so on. But don't select too many settings as it can clutter the screen. When you have selected the preferred stats to show on screen, just tap on apply and OK. Now, on the taskbar, click on this arrow icon to see all the hidden icons and select this blue monitor icon that says Revert Unit Statistics. Now, use this zoom bar to increase the size of the statistics so that they are properly visible. You can also change the color of the fonts as well as style of the fonts from here. After making the changes, just open any game and you'll see these stats appear on the screen. And just like that, you can get an FPS meter or counter along with all the important stats on your PC while playing games. If you found this video informative, then give it a thumbs up and subscribe to Gizmo Rush for more tutorials and gadget reviews. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.